Nearer and more in the county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, not painter powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulders was a Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. Said she, "Come in, sir, and meet me, father, and play to please him the foggy dew." I played the blackboard, the stack of barley, old Ronnie's glory, and the foggy dew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and tears stood in her eyes of blue. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, not paint or powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl. It was early, early, all in the morning, I hit the road for old Donegal. Said she, "Goodbye, sir." She cried and kissed me, but my heart remained with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, not paint or powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl.